Let's go! Land of Departure. Doom. Oh, no! I forgot to put on an XP boost. I'll put that on the next song. Or if I die. Hey! Ventus Terran Aqua! I have to unlock it. Wait, which... I heard things are like different between like 1 and level 99. I think things get harder, or I don't know. I'm not totally sure. Oh, hell yeah. What the hell was that? Kaelin? Item boost, XP boost.
Thank you.
Let's go! We got an item. Let's go. Oh my god, someone really made that? Okay, got another cutscene, let's go.
Master Ericus's three apprentices affirmed their bonds of friendship as they prepared for the Mark of Mastery exam. But Aqua was the only one to pass the exam and become a Keyblade Master. Leaving Terra no time for disappointment, the three immediately received word that creatures called the Unversed had emerged to threaten the World of Light, and Master Xehanort had gone missing. Both Terra and Aqua were tasked with bringing the situation under control. Meanwhile, a masked boy left Ventus with a distressing thought. Terra resisted the call of darkness as he sought out Xehanort and the Unversed. Ventus chased after him, and Aqua carried out orders to monitor Terra. Everything was going perfectly according to Master Xehanort's plan.
I mean, you can, like, from the start, when I first played Birth by Sleep, you could clearly tell Xehanort was the bad guy. Because, well, one, he was on the cover, and two, he had a white beard with yellow eyes. Complete four missions.
What?
Oh, okay. Let's do this. What is going on? Help. What's happening? Okay, let's do better and not suck this time, okay? We'll be right back. Wait. Oh, that's right. Oh, wait. Can they take money? Well, I think I scored the figure amount. Here, we need this money more than you. Here. But you're unversed. Or heartless, whatever. We're unversed. We're not heartless. We're not... Yeah. So we have one more song. Game. Oh god. Kane, how do you think this is gonna go? Yeah, probably not. Yeah, I've played through all the songs first time I got it. Hey, at least we got through it, right? we'll triple star it later, right? Get the rest of the card. Cutscene.
It turns out that when I was little, Aqua came to my rescue in Radiant Garden. Then she reunited with Terra and Ventus, but once again, their paths and hearts quickly diverged. Terra was guided by a light to a young boy, Riku. He bequeathed Riku his Keyblade. Meanwhile, Ventus learned he would become the Keyblade, and Master Ericus tried to seal him away. Determined to save his friend, Terra unleashed the power of darkness as he faced his own master. The Keyblade would form when pure light and pure darkness clashed. Ventus set out toward the Keyblade graveyard to bring all of this to an end.
Yeah. We got one. Okay. Put another one roll down. Wait, then what's this over here? Wait, isn't this... Oh, I have to go this way. Okay, so we'll go through all these ones and we'll get up here. Okay, let's do this. Well, hey, you don't have to do the mini games, right? true. Oh fuck. Okay, can I restart? Okay, let's go. So does the blue... Okay, I need to see what the little one does. The fucking swerves. It takes them. Okay. Bat headbutts. The road ends with new characters. And the little meow wow fucking swing shifts and Riku slashes. Fuck. What the fudge? Yeah. Yes. Let's go. Oh yeah, that one. What about Young Zane or his boss battle? God no. Yeah, it was. What about his boss battle in Death by Sleep? Or 3 Remind? Trophy and Divergent Paths. What about the Kingdom Hearts 3 version of his boss battle? The data version. Yeah. The data version and the group up the version is, well, awesome. But, oh, <me. laughs> I think I might need a potion. No, I am gonna do it. I just need a potion. I need a potion. Item boost. What the hell? Okay. We're here. Holy balls. Holy crap. What the hell? Okay, I think I might need to bring in a couple things here. Oh crap, SharePlay will stop in 1 minute. That's not good. Mickey! Yeah. Got Mickey with us. what if that actually did happen? Dude, that would be fucking hilarious. We'll be right back. I did it! Yeah. With items. Hey, using items is okay. What the hell?
Master Yen Sid knew that Sora and Riku still had a lot to learn before they could stop Master Xehanort, so he prompted them to take the Mark of Mastery exam. The exam required the two to dive into sleeping worlds and reawaken them by unlocking their keyholes. But an unfortunate encounter caused Sora and Riku to be flung into different worlds. Fighting alongside benevolent dream eaters, or spirits, they carried on. Suddenly, a boy in a black coat appeared.
It's young Xehanort! Sorry. Sulfur and Light and Darkness. Can you get a little sneak peek? Oh no! Can I see the battle stage? Oh no. Not like the battle area stage, not the boss fight, but the battle area stage of it. Oh no, that's terrifying. League encounter, Birth by Sleep version. Okay. Let me go to, I don't know.